Hell if I know!
I was gonna do an intro show, but here we are. Anyways, guys, hello everyone, my name is Sweet Gamer. Welcome back to Resident Evil 6. We're generating back where we last left off.
Not my lucky day.
Save!
Helena! No! Okay, I'll find a place to climb up. Elena, can you do something about these bars?
I can try. Hold on.
Thanks. Lena, I need some backup! Thanks.
That's why I don't swim with sharks.
You all right?
Thanks.
Roger. Come on.
for the dynamite!
Good job!
That was intense. That thing was like meters away from me.
He's sterilizing the area.
And destroying the evidence.
How could he?
Any smart villain does such things.
Thank God you're still alive.
Where's Simmons?
After speaking with you, he left. In a hurry.
Shit.
Where did he go? As he was leaving, he was talking to someone on the phone. He didn't sound too happy. Any way we can find out where he went? Don't worry. I've got a tail on him. He's on his way to the airport right now, where his private jet is preparing to leave for China.
That's where Dragon's.
China?
Yes. Take a look at these. What happened? Another bioterrorism attack. The BSAA confirmed it was the same one used in Eastern Europe 6 months ago, called the C virus.
C virus?
We saw cocoons just like that here.
We need to stop Simmons and take him into custody right away.
We have no evidence. And right now, you two are on the top of their list of suspects. No.
He's doing whatever he can to make some kind of bioweapon.
Perfect. Listen, Hunnigan. I need you to fake our deaths.
Can you do that?
What? Of course. But they'll figure it out eventually. What are you going to do?
We're going to China.
We need to get to Simmons and stop him. Now.
Just under Chinese airspace.
Good. How you holding up?
Why didn't you turn me in? You could have cleared your name.
Maybe. But it wouldn't have stopped Simmons.
And I would be right back.
Besides, you're starting to grow me a little bit. Plane, do you?
Bulkhead. Get to the tail of the plane. Find out what's wrong. Everyone calm down. Get in your seats and stay there. Time.
We have to go.
Oh.
late.
This is why I can never sleep on planes. Jesus Christ, how much worse can this get?
When you open the hatch, you destabilize the plane by letting the pressure out. Leon, you're gonna need to take the controls.
I was afraid you were gonna say that. You do something about this.
Okay, first, switch off the autopilot to restore manual control. Then, press the third button in the fourth row of the upper panel.
Did that work? Nothing's happening.
Try it again. Okay, now pull the lever on the right-hand side.
Okay. This is harder than it looks. Come on. Pull up. How many levers does it take to fly this thing? Come on, almost there. Sherry, what are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know...
Jake! Let me handle this.
But your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Resident Evil 2.
Fair enough.
Look out!
Ah!
plane!
Yeah, of course. Behind there!
Him again? Friend of yours? More like an ex-girlfriend. Guy doesn't know when to quit. Welcome to the club. You get used to it. From us. This guy's indestructible. Let's get the hell out of here.
Roger!
I'm on it.
Listen!
Until we get there, I need you to...
Are they gonna be all right?
Let's just hope that Jake kid's as good as he thinks he is.
Leon, do you read me?
Hunnigan?
Oh, you went dark after the plane went down. I linked in a minute ago, but you weren't picking me up. Listen, the building Agent Birkin mentioned isn't far off. Just stick to your current route, okay?
Got it. Thanks.
As Jake, we're gonna have to fight that guy again. Multiple times, I
guess. Sherry said she was meeting Simmons in the Kuen Lung building. The first thing you're gonna need to do is cut through the outdoor market up ahead.
Three separate locks.
Jesus. All right. Let's just figure out a way to open it. What the hell?
Guess that's why the whole street is on lockdown. Residents are trying to keep it out.
Well, this one is different.
That's a new trick.
This isn't working. How long are we gonna keep doing this?
If we keep this up, we're gonna run out of ammo. Thank you.
So it's nice now to see that as creatures, you get bonus. there. So you can bet when I'm playing off screen, I'm not playing your game. Just pay attention that Lord49Gamer has joined as a creature. To help notify. And congrats to anyone who actually was able to kill me during my playthroughs. I'm just gonna do some multiplayer mods here.
Joining as a creature.
I'm actually shocked that there's.
Hello? I know someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Just leave the pillar! Oh, someone out there? He's got a little man! You want to put the corpses in with him? You nuts!
Church bells? Are you kidding me?
Get ready. Here comes company.